How to cook spaghetti squash. Let's go. Did you know that if you cut your spaghetti squash lengthwise versus in half, you're cutting all of those long low-carb noodles in half. So you always want to make sure that you cut your squash in half versus lengthwise. Like and follow for more low-carb ideas.